How was the Allsport name created? How did you came up with that?
Yeah, Allsport is, you know, these sports originally is the from Persian language countries. Not only especially Iran, but from Persian speaking countries, okay? Allsport came from original Persian sports. In Edom came to all-sport.
Tell me about this Allsport, what it is and what you are doing right here.
It's a competition and we fight together. It's very good for health, is very good, and we just go and run.
Eight countries participate here. Iranian fighters, Iranian athletes took most gold medals, but I'm strongly believe Iran will take a first place, Afghanistan as a second place, or Italy and Latvian both together maybe third place.
Tell me about this Allsport. Is it popular or where it is popular?
This sport is very famous. It's a very popular sport in Asia, Iran, especially in Iran, Afghanistan, India and Turkey. It's very popular. And now we participate in Riga. It's a very good news for us.
The most exciting part is you enjoy fighting, and in the same time, it's not dangerous like UFC or MMA, because it's not allowed to punch on the